Welcome back to my channel. We are at Horror Nights on a Wednesday. Join us for the first Wednesday. Where we are. Oh, heck yes. It is Wednesday. I repeat, it's the first Wednesday of the season. Are you ready for this first Wednesday?
Are you ready for it? Showtime.
All right, we got our early entry wristband, some merch. All right, guys, we're gonna see if we can do Stranger Things first. Walking down to the lower lot right now. Let me insert the map. I love your finger. Trick or treat's right there. I almost killed myself. Dead, you guys. Last time we had to wait over there, but now on a Wednesday, it's dead. It is so dead. They're lying and saying it's 30 minutes. And last time we went all the way down there. Look at this, nobody. Oh my God, this is weird. Okay guys, it's not even 5 minutes. It's literally like a second. So we think we're gonna go. How do you feel about the song? Them too, he's jamming. This is literally wild.
Thank you.
ready to go again. Trick.
No one really cares.
They hate Halloween.
Oh, you're the only one. You're the last one. It's literally 5:45 and where is everyone? Let me tell you something, go on Wednesdays, nobody is here. Literally nobody. We're headed to Blumhouse, Purge, and Poltergeist. Oh, hello. Okay guys, my bangs are crazy, but here's the game plan. We're gonna do the first Purge first, then we're gonna go to Blumhouse, then Poltergeist. What do you think about about the lineup?
Can't wait to see some pigs.
Okay, supposedly she thinks there's pigs in one maze. Hopefully it's the first purge, but I don't know what she's talking about. Got the code. Every night, if you tell the purge psychologist a code name that John Reddy tweets out, you can get a little purge souvenir, and this is what we got today. If you want a guide to Halloween Horror Nights, watch my Ultimate Guide to Halloween Horror Nights video. It's really, really good and super informative.
Thank you.
the first part. This is the first page. All right, let's open it again. Ooh, and then flip it in the back. Oh. Every prize,
no background checks, no groceries.
Every little gift changes every night, so hopefully we'll get a different one tomorrow. Last but not least is Blumhouse Chapter 2 with some music in the back.
Tell the truth.
Took them a week to come to.
I literally jumped. Done with all of the mazes on the lower lot and the back lot in such a short time. It's 6:20 right now. Wednesdays are the best. We're going to the upper lot for Halloween 4 and Universal Monsters. All right, we're going on trick-or-treat again. Cindy is so excited. I mean, Cynthia, you choose. Still 5 minutes. To the upper lot. Universal Monsters run through was better than the other couple times we've been through Universal Monsters. One fire, please. This really lightens up the whole HGen experience. We're rewinding because that line is like literally so long. And you know why? Because it's like the first maze that everyone walks into. It's literally right when you enter the park. So we're reversing tomorrow, Halloween 4. Stranger Things is 15, that's crazy. Trick or Treat is still 5. Universal Monsters 10, Halloween 4 20. Poltergeist 10, First Purge 15. He's like, get off your phone. Oh. Yes.
I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't pay the rent, bonehead. I mean, look at this bitchy wagon I got.
It's a bit of a party, RN. Where did they go? Goodbye. Literally already leaving, and it's only 7:23. Very eerie. So my sister wanted to leave so early to go into Abercrombie. Mini World of Color over here on City Walk. Oh my God, we're about to get wet. This is her spot, guys.